I don't know about this.
If only we could fly.
We can jump.
Huh? What are you?
Nothing to it! See you ground side.
Wait a minute! You're all crazy!
Don't want to get left behind, do you? Just remember, don't drop the gizmo. Cocoon.
That's how light gets around.
Let's go.
Right.
No pain, no gain.
Out of my way!
As if there was any doubt.
Stay sharp! Move! Through here! Station secure! Cavalry, stand down!
Eden's under our jurisdiction.
So the cavalry's here to,
They're here for Orphan. If it's close to the Falsi Eden, they're probably headed for the heart of the Sanctum.
Right. And if they destroy it, bad things are gonna happen. So long, Cocoon.
Then we better get there before they do.
Damn straight.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Let's move!
Hey! Go! We're never gonna make it.
Not with an attitude like that, you won't.
Everywhere you look.
Any doubt?
Thank you.
started.
I see your power has grown, Mr. Villiers. No matter. We will lay down our lives if that is what it takes to stop you.
Oh, we're on the same side here. We came back to stop all of this.
Nevertheless, you are the sea. Trust the pawns no more than the Falsi who move them. Humanity's fate rests in its own hands.
Let's go!
Phew!
No further!
No!
That's all she can take. Fall back!
I don't understand. We want the same thing. Why can't we just work together?
These people are so blinded by fear, they can't even imagine it. Are we too late?
Not yet. And we can't give up. No one else knows the truth. Am I right?
Only we know about the plan to destroy Cocoon.
And which Fauci's behind it. Bartandalus.
Then what are we waiting for? It's time for some payback.
That's what I'm talking about. Once everything's finally out in the open, people are gonna have to wake up from this nightmare.
Let's show them how human we still are.
Let's go.
I've never seen some of these monsters before. Do they have some other arc we don't know about?
In the military's eyes, we're just more monsters from the terrifying armies of the Pulse.
Thanks.
The end of the season.
Another battle.
So close.
We'll find another way in.
There's no time for that. Can't catch a beat, hero?
Pretty lame.
Hey, Snow!
Hey!
Where you been?
Guys!
So, Snow, you're a pulseless C now, huh?
Yeah, good times.
Then why didn't you tell us?
Why the hell didn't you come and find us?
Yeah, we've been waiting.
Us and the rest of the Purge fugitives.
But damn, those Pulse Falci sure know how to pick 'em.
Yeah, out of all the idiots in the world, they choose this one.
Oh, hey, now wait just a minute here. I am your fearless leader. You're not supposed to laugh at the boss.
What?
Whoa. Just like old times, huh, boss?
Don't you worry.
We'll take care of the civilians.
And you concentrate on saving Cocoon.
We all will, together.
Now, what's our motto?
Valsi, you're no match for Nora!
Stuff.
Huh. Some sort of crystal?
I don't like this. Is Cocoon falling apart already?
Could be. Maybe Orphan's having trouble holding things together with all this fighting going on.
The clamor of this conflict rouses the Maker.
What?
Yeah? But we're gonna stop this ruckus soon enough.
Can you halt the cavalry's charge? Filled with righteousness, they will slaughter Orphan in the name of freedom. Your only recourse will be to deliver them death, swift and certain.
No. Unlike you, they'll listen to reason.
We will see about that. I shall savor the demise of Cocoon from atop the highest seat in all of Eden. You too should hurry along to the heart of our grand capital. Your loved ones miss you so. Come, Lassie. Fulfill your destiny.
Your destiny. We'll decide our own destiny.
Right. Over Bartandalus's dead body.